Clear tonight, 10 degrees the low, mostly sunny and dry for the rest of Sunday. Cool to start, but warmer later, 19 degrees the high, 66 Fahrenheit. Thank you, Ram Jam Rodigan. Catch some more from the man down at Gossips in Dean Street very shortly.
Tonight, to make it feel alright. You're alone and lonely, don't give up tonight. Let's funk tonight, to make it feel.
me that still sounds so good. Stated 1981 on the label, but I remember it as being more recent than that. Blue Feathers, Let's Funk Tonight. Why not? We've got 4 hours, there's nothing else to do. Between now and three, anyway, we'll keep it up tempo and then we'll slow things down, put the brakes on, give you a chance to cuddle up a bit closer to someone you're, well, you're close to. Let's put it as simply as that. We'll play some deep soul between 3 and 4, but from now till 3, let's keep it up. This is Alana, and you can't keep breaking my heart.
And I don't give it up. Go and find yourself another. Yeah, I said take your records, pack your funky clothes, and walk your low-down, dirty self on out of here. You know, it's time I found someone who really cares. I know I'm worth it. Yeah, get out. You know something? I'm the one to pay those bills. I paid the rent. I paid those telephone bills that you ran up from here to California, wherever. And I'm tired of it. So go on a walk. Leave me the keys and close the door. You can't keep breaking my heart, baby. You can't keep breaking my
She sounds like the kind of lady to stay with. She did all that for you, you bum. It's another of those songs first issued 3 years ago, back in 1983, and now has been re-released, just like Tourists Hooked On You was. That came out back in 1983. It's back in the charts now. And maybe our Lana's going to do the same sort of thing. You can't keep breaking my heart. This is Capital Radio. It's 16 minutes after midnight, officially Sunday morning. We consider it to be a continuation of Saturday night. Coming up next, a song from a guy called Peter Honeygale. Now, you may not have heard his name before, unless you were listening to our Help a London Child appeal last Easter. Peter Honeygale is the man that bid the highest to come into Capital, into one of our studios, and record a song he'd written himself. He came in with a bunch of musicians. The song's called Untamed Love, and as far as I'm concerned, this is the first airing on British radio. Peter Honeygale, Untamed Love.
Oh,
bit of homegrown soul music from Peter Honeygale, who paid a lot of money to help a London child for the privilege of recording that in the Capitol Studios, called Untamed Love. Still to come this hour, we've got Mel and Kim, we've got something from BB&Q, and from General Kane, a terrific record coming up from him. We'll also be featuring RJ's latest arrival, their new album, a track from them coming in just a minute.
Hello. I thought with me today, Parker Moss, who is, I think, 10 years old. Is that right, Parker?
That's right.
And his mother, Laurie. And Parker, you're the one with the white trousers. Tell us about the white trousers.
Well, lately I'd become really keen on clothes, and my mum bought these white trousers. And about the third time I wore them, I really messed them up at this party.
So, Laurie, there you were with this problem. What did you do?
Well, I bought the Ariel Automatic. I did the washing. Parker stood there and supervised. And lo and behold, at a very low temperature, Ariel made them clean again. All the stains came out much better than any other powder that I'd used.
Well, I want to ask you what you were using before, but it wasn't Ariel anyway.
It wasn't Ariel, I'm sorry to say. Mm. But in fact, it did the trick.
So are you stuck with Ariel Automatic now?
Yes,
then?
Yes, I am.
This is it.
I will now use Ariel for all my wash.
Jimmy, do you think my grandma can hear this?
I'm sure she can hear it.
Okay. Granny, hi!
It's the jazz event of the year. Kenny Ball, Acca Bilk, George Melly and their bands live at the Royal Festival Hall, Wednesday, September 10th. Tickets from the Festival Hall box office and agents.
This is Roger Scott, and on this Sunday's View from the Top, I'll be talking to The Real Thing about what it was like when You to Me Are Everything reached the top of the charts in June 1976.
I always thought when we see it on television, I must have this hat. And I walked over to Bond Street, bought this trilby, thought it was the best thing since sliced bread, you know. And it was such a tremendous buzz. I don't think we'll ever feel that again.
That's Chris and Eddie Amu of The Real Thing, my guests on View from the Top, together with some classic tracks from the week they were number one. Only on CFM 95.8 in stereo this Sunday at 4.
But of course you always get The Real Thing with Capital.
Your body like wildfire. Sure.
First to lurk the Rhythm Method with RJ's latest arrival, a band of very Catholic taste. There's Mel and Kim, showing everything, showing out and getting fresh at the weekend. 28 minutes away from one, I'm Phil Allen, this is Capital Radio, it's Saturday night, and my reign back on this slot has been short but very sweet. Next week there's a new face and a new voice to the slot. And we'll be meeting him a little bit later on. Until then, it's secret as to who it is.
There are some places in the universe you don't go alone.
Just tell me one thing. You're going out there to destroy them. Not to study, not to bring back, but to wipe them out.
That's the plan.
Aliens.
Look, I'm telling you, there's something moving and it ain't us.
Get them out of there.
Aliens.
They cut the power.
How could they cut the power? They're animals.
Aliens. Rated 18. Odeon's Leicester Square and Marble Arch in 70mm and Dolby Stereo now. This time, it's war.
Fabulous Fox Hunter, the prestige leisure caravan park. Fox Hunter has everything, including a swimming pool, health center, water gardens, a sumptuous club, palm trees, peacocks, and wonder. The Fox Hunter Park at Moncton even has its own airplane and yacht for you to use. Buy a used bargain holiday caravan or the very latest new model. The Fox Hunter Park, Moncton near Ramsgate. Write or phone for a brochure on Thanet 821311. Thanet 821311.
Summertime is here, so put sun in on your hair. Apply it, dry it, then you're blonder.
Summertime. The perfect time to give your hair that natural sunlight and look with Sun-In. Sun-In for all shades of brown to blonde hair. So easy to use. Just sprays in. Works beautifully with the heat of the sun or with your hairdryer. This summer, put that natural sunlight and look into your hair.
Apply it, dry it, then you're blonder. Sun-In.
Tomorrow, Sex on Sunday comes from Whitehall and the big Westminster Mile event. We'll be there for the first ever backwards running race, the Latipak 044. 25 finalists from Capital's heats will be putting their best foot backwards in an attempt to become the world record holder. So join me, John Sachs, and give these unusual athletes your best troppers at the Capital Cruiser in Whitehall from 10. Or tune your oida into Capital 1548 AM for Sacks on Sunday and the whole race evil.
There goes Nodge Skaz. Always thought the man was a bit backwards.
Thank you.
love to see me through. Giving half a chance, you know I'd be with you. Your love is just too much. Oh, baby, I can't believe it's true.
Andy Warhol's box office. Everything you do is so right for me. But just remember that everything you do is probably wrong for you in some way. It's probably going to do you some harm. It's usually the case, isn't it? If you enjoy doing something, there is somebody somewhere who has scientific proof that it'll either make you blind, make you deaf, or your hair will fall out. 21 minutes away from one. I'm enjoying this. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Don't want me hair to fall out. It's something from a couple of years back. Terrific track. Colours. Am I gonna be the one?
been seeing other women?
Yeah.
So you better listen. And listen good. I've given you 5 years of my loving and not to mention my kissing. And I'm not about to let you go for no one. No way, no how. Now you know I'm the best for you. And I can love you more. So tell me, baby, is it gonna be me or her? I wanna know. Let me know. I mean, stop wasting my time.
Now listen, you, she's giving you 5 years of her loving.
Can we talk about?
Sounds like some kind of curse, doesn't it? Am I going to be the one? Are you going to be the one? That's colours. This is Capital in glorious Technicolor. Shame you got no pictures there. Can't you just hear the colours? 16 minutes to one. And something new now from the do-it-yourself warehouse people. BB&Q. I'm a dreamer.